walking by yourself.
Good day.
Oh, beautiful day.
Yeah,
huh?
Awesome.
Pardon?
Best day in a while.
Yeah, we're supposed to get some overcast this afternoon, I think, and some snow, and maybe a night. But, yeah, the runs are really nice.
Yeah. Good amount of snow, sun's out.
It's perfect.
Yeah.
Where are you up from?
I'm from Michigan.
Oh.
I live here, though.
Yeah, I'm originally from Wisconsin, but I'm down near the Air Force Academy, Colorado Springs, there. Favorite mountains here, Copper Mountain.
Yeah, it's nice. It's quiet.
Yeah. That's Keystone before Christmas, and it was pretty nice.
Yeah, I've never been there.
Especially over on the North Peak.
Okay.
Got some nice blues. Long, nice long blue run.
Oh, that's awesome.
Have you been down to Moz yet?
Not Moz, not yet. I usually skip that one.
Is it?
But I saw it from the lift. It didn't look too bad from the fire lift.
Hey, to get out my trail map, I hadn't been here in a couple of years, so I'm trying to remember which runs I like the best.
My favorite here are American Flyer, which is that way, and then Copperfield is pretty nice too. There's a lot of snow on Copperfield too.
Is there?
Yeah.
Was it American Flyer, you said?
Yeah, it's the one that way.
Yeah, that's pretty well groomed, isn't it?
Yeah, that one's groomed.
Yeah.
And then Copperfield it's not, so there's a good bit of fresh snow on it. It's a little choppy, but
I like the groom ones with a little bit of powder on top.
Yeah, that's Flyer. Yeah. Flyer's just like that.
I take that spring, the one I just went down.
Soliloquy?
No, the blue one right by the, you get off the lift when you come up from the bottom and you go right down that trail, and there's a blue run there off to the right. Copperfield's over there.
Yeah, it's over in the barn too. I can't remember that one.
Can't remember how to.
Skiers make moguls on the farm.
Yeah. I used to do those when I was a lot younger. Just was active duty at the Air Force Academy and bringing cadets up here. Back then I was late 30s, early 40s, so
Right. Then
we were hitting some blacks, double diamonds, some moguls, and a lot of fun, but when you're over, when you're almost 72, you gotta...
Oh, that's awesome, you're still up here.
Yeah, I stay in shape and really enjoy, I just cruise back and forth on the blue runs, I really, really enjoy that. Just pull up every once in a while and take in the beauty.
Right.
You might have to try the flying, would you say what?
American Flyer.
American Flyer.
That's a good one. I did that one first.
That's blue, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's a groomed blue.
Yeah. Yeah, this one I just went down is usually groomed, but it wasn't today. You ever do those blue runs off from the American Flyer the American Eagle lift?
Oh yeah.
How are they?
Those are good. Those are all groomed.
Are they?
They're fast, but they're not real bumpy. They're real smooth.
Yeah. That's about like the blues over here.
They're less bumpy.
Yeah.
But when the conditions are good, I'll go over there. But when it's all crusty, I don't go over there.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, I'll have to try it. I'm up here for a week, so. Yeah. You have a good day.
You too.
Thanks.